cheerful morning, happy, happy morning to all my dear students. How are you, my dear students? Oh, you are on time today, okay? And you are attending your classes on time, okay? That's the correct way to be punctual. So, our next topic is, yes, always be punctual. What do you mean by that? That you should be always on time, okay? So, let's go to our new topic, that is, always be punctual. So, are my dear students ready for the new topic? Let's start now. Okay, my dear students, let's go with a good thought first. One thing you can't recycle is the wasted time. One thing you can't recycle is the wasted time. जो कि आपको जो गया हुआ समय है वो दोबारा वापस लौट कर नहीं आता, वो रिसाइकल नहीं हो सकता. So this is the meaning of this thought. One thing you can't recycle is the wasted time. To go with the simpler meaning, that means जो गया समय है, बीता हुआ समय है, वो फिर से दोबारा नहीं आ सकता. Get going section. On big days, you get up early in the morning and do your work as usual in time. What is your plan for today if it is a holiday? From Monday to Saturday, you set your timetable. At this time, I have to go to school. At this time, I have to learn all these subjects. I have to go for the extra activities. So, but my dear students, what's your plan for Sundays? What do you do? Just you sleep and waste your time? No, so you should devote your time in good deeds, in different type of activities, okay? You have to attend a function at your friend's home at 3:30 p.m. this evening. When are you going to reach? If somebody invites you for a birthday party or any other celebration and the timing is given to you, then you should be on time or you will be after. That means you will reach late over there. So, when are you going to reach? If the time is specified, clearly given to you. अगर आपको 3:30 बजे आपके फ्रेंड ने आपको बुलाया, सो यू विल रीच बिफोर, आफ्टर और ऑन टाइम. इफ यू रीच ऑन टाइम, दैट शोज दैट हाउ डिसिप्लिन, हाउ पंक्चुअल यू आर, ओके. अगर आप टाइम पे नहीं जाएंगे, बर्थडे पार्टी विल बी ओवर, देन यू वोंट बी एबल टू सेलिब्रेट, ओके. तो आप कैसे एंजॉय करोगे मोमेंट्स को, ओके. So, you should always be punctual. This is our chapter, okay? Now, let's read the chapter. Laura is standing at the door. Laura is standing at the door. She is sweating profusely and struggling for breath. She is sweating. हाँ, फ्रेंड है, उसको पसीना आ रहा है, sweating. Her uniform is untidy. Clear? These are the new words. And shoes are muddy. Her teacher is frowning at her. Her classmates are grinning at her. Why? Because she came late to the class. All these things tell us about Laura, that she is, her shoes are muddy, uniform is untidy, and her classmates and teacher are looking at her. So, what's the reason? Because she is late at the class. She has came, reached to the class late. Okay? also discipline comes first. Okay? So Laura often comes late. She is often late to the school, and by this she spoils the discipline of the school, and she is not able to attend the prayer, and also she disturbs the class. Okay, now read further now with me. Because of her frequent late comings, she is nicknamed Late Laura. उसको nickname दिया गया है, जैसे आप अपने friend का नाम रखते हो ना, राजू and so so on है ना, सोनिया सोनू है ना, तो what the nickname Laura has got by her friends? Yes, Late Laura. So what kind of image she has developed? That she is frequently late and she is not able to come properly in the school. She spoils the discipline. So the nickname is given to Laura is Late Laura. Okay? Do you want to be nicknamed like Laura? No. So you also want to be nicknamed like Laura? No, never. So we should be always on time. If you are punctual, then you save lot of time and your time doesn't waste also. Okay? You don't. So you want to be Laura? No. Then what should you do? You must learn to do everything in time. So what you have to learn? Yes, that you should be on time. Aapko pata hai, the great Amitabh Bachchan. Okay, so he is always on time. Wo to dekho kitne famous hai. Then also he attends all the functions, he just performs all his activities on time. Okay, that's why he is so famous. Okay, so my dear students, this is all for the day. Always be punctual and we will continue the remaining in our next class. Okay, my dear students, God bless you all and have a nice day. Bye-bye, my dear students.